When the glory comes, it will be ours. It will be ours. Oh, one day, when the war is won, we will be sure. We will be sure. Oh, glory.
Glory.
That's 3,000. And I've been in multiple meetings where I was the single woman and the single black person within a 50-mile radius. But I step into that room as one, and I come with 10,000 and 10,000 and 10,000 at my back and my side. And knowing that means I can go anywhere, I can do anything. Because I recognize where I've come from and what I've come from. So the Annie Lee Coopers of the world, whose names a lot of people didn't make for these people, as far as known as Dr. King and John Lewis and all the others, were equally important in the courage they demonstrated daily to stand inside and stand up for themselves. I think there is no greater. When you understand your history, you understand you.